Let's see, is Kate quitting?
No.
Napkins. Oh, alright. Chester, how you doing, buddy? Still here. Good. The story for this song grows and grows and grows and grows. It does feature Kate Williams. I started telling this story a long time ago, and where was it, Eddie's Attic or someplace in Atlanta? I was telling the story, and I get to the part where Kate comes in, and I hear this voice in the back going, "She's here." Anyway, as you all know, I mean, most of you know, you're in high school, Kay and I used to go steady. I felt like you'd have a girlfriend, I'll be honest with you. And then one day, we broke up. I didn't like the circumstances of the situation personally. And of course, this is the story now, okay. I like to say this, her father made me break up. He made me break up. Because, I was a Bell kid. I lived on the other side of town. And her dad was a prominent attorney. And he had seen my dad many times in court. and it was her time to have her debut. I mean, he didn't want me to be the guy that took her. I mean, we broke up, and I felt really bad. But then we got back together. She came to her senses. Told her dad we were going to get off, and I'd like to have been there for that. And then we graduated from high school and went to Atlanta. And she went to Emory and I went to Georgia Tech. And when I was at Georgia Tech, I met Jim Chester there. He was 1 year ahead of me, weren't you? Maybe a couple of years. You look a little older. When you're going steady, you really sort of assume you're going to get married. I know my mother sort of assumed Kay and I would get married. Her mother, not so much, I don't think. So it's a story, Kay, now. Part of the story, which is just, that's right. But we went to Atlanta, and suddenly in Atlanta, the whole world was open to us, and going steady didn't seem like a real option anymore. She was at Emory, I was at Georgia Tech, and one day I introduced her to Jim. Somehow we crossed paths, and I noticed Jim took kind of a shine to okay, and next thing I know, I'm not in the picture anymore. Once again, I had no control over this. But, as God has this incredible knack, He knew what was the best thing. And that's kind of the inspiration behind this song. And I thank you forever, Kay, for being my girlfriend in high school. Just the other night, at a hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school flame. And as I introduced them, the past came back to me. And I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. She was the one I wanted for all time, and each night I spent praying that God would make her mine. And if He'd only grant me You know I'd never ask for anything again. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Remember when you're talking to the man upstairs. Just because he doesn't answer doesn't mean he don't care. Some of God's greatest gifts. Thank you.